check out who will be going against the Lakers tonight for Milwaukee. Grayson Allen returns. Allen has been dealing with right hip soreness. Bobby Portis is playing at an extremely high level for Los Angeles. Russell Westbrook did not play in overtime in their victory over the Knicks the other night, 122-115. LeBron James, the numbers have been insane. To say that he's on one of the best stretches.